Hey guys, we got another case review for you today. It's the in-case frame case for the iPhone 3G and 3GS. It will cost you $29. You can find them at Apple Stores or goincase.com. So what this is a hybrid case. It combines Apple in-case's protective cover, which is a silicone, and a little hard, there's a hard piece at the back. So let's just, again, with all in-case products, you get nothing in the box except for the very nice case and the very, very nice paper iPhone, which is waterproof. Yes. So this is the vivid green and this is a vivid orange. I'm going to show you what they look like on both white and black iPhones. Okay, so as I just said, these are hybrid cases, so they are made of two materials. You can see the outside is a silicone, and this part is a hard plastic, but it is a bit, you know, bendable too. Okay, so put the orange one on the black one, just to show you what it looks like first. It's a little bit tough to get in, but, you know, after using it for a while, it does get a little bit softer, but, you know. And you just have to push it into place. Sometimes the camera hole might not be aligned. But once you do, you can see that it is cut out perfectly. And you've got a hole there for the headphones. You can press the power button easily. You can feel the little click, which is something I really like. And very, very easily you can get to this button. You know, you don't have to dig into there. You can just move it with your thumb. It's nice. Very convenient. And on the side, you can press these volume buttons very easily. They're covered, but you can still feel them when you're pressing them, which is obviously a plus. And on the bottom, I've got this very nicely cut little holes there for the speaker and the microphone. Yeah, so that's what it looks like on the black iPhone. Looks very nice. And this silicone isn't a really soft, sticky silicone. It's a harder silicone, and it's not sticky, so definitely it's not going to stick in your pocket. But it does give you more grip in your hand when you're holding it. And of course this back, you know, just prevents it from sticking in your pocket. And of course if you drop it, these sides have shock protection because of the silicone. Okay, now let's show you on the white iPhone. A little bit tough to get off sometimes. Okay, so you can see it looks nice on the white iPhone. Again, you have to push it a bit just to get it into place every time you put it on. And, you know, on the white iPhone, it keeps it orange. On the black one, it looks like dark orange. You know, some people might not like that, but I don't really mind it. In the front, of course, it's a frame case, so it looks like a frame. This is really good silicone, so, you know, feel safe dropping it. And there's a little bit of a little, what's it called, lay on the table design, you know. Little tiny bit. When you put it down, your screen will not be rubbing against the table. Okay, so that's really all I have to say about this case. I really like it. And, you know, you can even go further with customization if you have unique skins or jealous skins, music skins, stick it on the back, put this on. It does fit with those, and you can get this really cool design on the back. I'm going to try that out pretty soon. Okay, so now I'll show you the vivid green case on the white iPhone and the black iPhone, just to show you how the colors are. And there is a little defect I have with this case, and I'm pretty sure it's just mine, but I'll show it to you anyway. Here we go again, a little bit tough to get on. Okay, that looks really cool. I love this green one. If you look there, you can see that my case is a little bit ripping off there, and that was the way it was when I got it. I didn't bother to go back and return because I ordered this online, and I just like it too much to return it and wait to exchange. So anyway, that doesn't happen all the time, it's just with this case. And I've been using this green one a little bit longer, so you can feel that this silicone is a little bit softer than this orange one, because I have been using this for a bit longer. Hey, so that's what it looks like on the white iPhone, the vivid green one. Again, all the buttons easily accessible, especially this. This is my favorite part, you know. I hate cases where you have to dig in and... Oh, I can't get it! Oh, yes. And another little thing about these cases, the silicone part here does tend to get a little bit dirty after, you know, weeks of usage, and you can easily just clean it off, get a little damp cloth, and just wipe it. But, you know, you can obviously see this is very high quality silicone because, you know, you can see how hard I'm pulling it, trying to get it on, and it's not ripping, which is good. Okay, now it's on the black iPhone. That's what it looks like. I think it looks a little better on the white iPhone. And again, a lot of cases look better on the white iPhone. I don't know why I got a black one. Okay. So there you go. Here's our review of the in-case frame case. You can find this $29 at goincase.com or Apple stores. And this also comes in a blue color, which I don't have right here, but you can see it on the website. It's really cool also. Hope you enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to our channel, check out our other videos, and we have weekly giveaways too, so if you subscribe, you can enter in these weekly giveaways. And you know, you might win something. Thanks for watching. See ya.